afternoon for a little cloud watching. As you can see behind me, we do have some of those fair weather cumulus clouds popping up. Again, nothing that's going to spawn any showers or storms or thunderstorms, but just some nice lazy clouds drifting across the sky here in Sacramento. Current temperature, very mild, 68 degrees right now, with just a light breeze out at the Executive Airport. Stockton, a little bit more of a west wind blowing at 10 miles per hour. Current temperature, 69 degrees, and some beautiful white puffy clouds to look at. Modesto, currently 71 degrees. Less cloud cover, but we do still have some clouds. And a northwest wind blowing at 13 miles per hour. Fairfield, currently 69 degrees. Mostly sunny skies and a southwest wind blowing at 11 miles per hour. Lake Tahoe, pretty as the picture here is. You got 51 degrees, a few high clouds, and a southwest wind a bit stronger there at 17 miles per hour. So what's going on with our weather pattern? Well, we have had a weather system move on through, and so that's why we had the rain overnight, just a little bit here and there, most of it in the mountains. That has since moved on. We're going to start seeing some changes, though, coming about as this next weather system moves on in. Can't see a lot of it, but it is bringing some rain to the Pacific Northwest. When it moves across the Great Basin, it's going to bring a shift in our winds, and that's what I want to talk about here is that wind. Onshore breeze is what we're dealing with right now. We have that breeze that's going to be with us on into the evening hours. You can see wind speeds in the areas of green, anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour. Wind speeds up over 20 miles per hour are areas of yellow. And watch that kind of decrease as we go through the night tonight, but then pick up again as we head into your Saturday. But there's been a shift. No longer is it an onshore breeze. We have the north winds that are going to be picking up, and that's going to stay with us as we make our way on into Sunday as well. In fact, they should intensify a little bit more for your Mother's Day. Futurecast showing us where we do have the clouds over the Sierra, or mainly over the crest. Could even see a few little isolated showers popping up through the central Sierra as we go through this evening. There we are at 8 p.m. And then that weather system moves on through. And as it does, you can see some of that cloud cover bringing a few showers to the northern mountains. And as it makes its way into the Great Basin, that's when we're going to see that shift again in those winds coming down from the north. We'll see that activity clear out basically as we head through Sunday. Looking very sunny on Sunday, still with a bit of a north breeze. By Monday, that breeze is gone, but we're keeping the sunshine. Temperatures are going to jump up. Sierra forecast for today. Again, we've had those morning showers. Could see an isolated shower later on in the afternoon over the tops of the mountains. Saturday, mostly sunny, 52 degrees by Sunday. Sunny skies and 60 degrees. 7-day forecast has conditions that'll be about the same through Saturday as far as temperatures go. Winds pick up a little bit more on Sunday, then decrease, and temperatures climb into the 90s. And we could see temperatures by Wednesday, May, in the upper 90s. Are you ready for that warm-up?